How are you?
Okay, thank you.
Okay, what we are going to tell today? Speech about? Oh, your face is so funny. Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay. Now, speech by Jaswal MP.
Good morning, Honorable Principal Sir, respected Coordinator Ma'am, teachers, seniors, now juniors and my dear friends. It's me, Jaswal MP, representing from Grade 2 KG Maths. Today, I am here to deliver a short speech on the topic of my school. The name of my school is Kermadon.
Look at her. School.
This school was established in the year 2010 AD. This school has two buildings, two playgrounds. We play many games. Every year we have sport competition. The school has 20 classes from class nursery to class 10. There are about 300 students in the school. There are 16 students in my class. The classrooms are neat and clean. There are about 300 students in the school. There are 16 students in my class. The classrooms are neat and clean. There are 30 teachers in the school. They teach us well. The principal is an experienced teacher. He is very kind to us. That is all I will use my school. We can borrow a book and read at home. Every month we have film shows. The school has own projector. Sometimes we go on picking our visits or places of interest. Teachers are hardworking. They are trying to improve our school. We should open them and read well. The school is providing us quality education. I love my school. Thank you.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Say bye.
Bye.